Laser microdissection allows for the transcriptomic analysis of spatially defined regions within the kidney tissue samples. This enables us the unique opportunity to identify structures of interest even after disease-induced changes took place.
The main advantages of this methodology are its complementarity to other omics technologies, such as single-cell RNA sequencing. It affords remarkable tissue economy and even allows the detection of lowly expressed transcripts.
After acquiring the tissue sample, use a cryostat set to minus 20 degrees Celsius to cut the specimen to a thickness of 12 micrometers, and use the slide adapter to fix the specimen to a specialized laser microdissection slide. Within 10 days of cryosectioning, mix 89.2 microliters of RNase-free 10% BSA in PBS with 4 microliters of FITC phylloidin, 1.5 microliters of DAPI, 2 microliters of the antibody of interest directly conjugated to Alexa Fluor 546, and 3.3 microliters of RNase inhibitor. Wash the slide in minus 20 degrees Celsius 100% acetone for 1 minute and place the slide in a humidity chamber. Wash the top of the slide 2 times with fresh RNase-free PBS for 30 seconds per wash, followed by 2 30-second washes with 10% BSA in RNase-free PBS. After